guys, it's Bradley and I'm the senior rec leader here at the Denver Garrison. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do bubbles while skating. Let's get to it. Alright, so how we're going to do this, guys, is that I want you to think about kind of drawing some bubbles with your skate. So what you want to do is that you're going to want to bend your knees so that we can get a nice low center of gravity when we're doing this. And we're going to try to move our weight through our body to help us make those circles with our skates. So it should look something like this.
And then we're going to slowly move our body back up so that we can show that full transition of when to make the bubble.
So again, bend your knees, push your weight out,
and come back up. From the side, I'll show you guys how to do it again. You guys want to bend your knees, lean forward to help bring yourself up, and then back out. Hopefully this is a drill that helps you guys out, and I can't wait to see you guys next video.